In this video, we will make an easy homemade air freshener. This air freshener is 100% natural and doesn't have any toxic chemicals that most conventional ones have. You will need a couple of ingredients that you probably already have and a spray bottle. First, boil a bit of water. Then add 1 tablespoon of baking soda to a jar. Add about half a cup of hot water so the baking soda dissolves faster. Mix well. Add 1 cup of filtered water and then add 2 tablespoons of vodka. Next is the essential oil. I added about 8 drops of cinnamon essential oil and 8 drops of lavender. You can add between 16 and 20 drops of any preferred essential oil. Once everything is mixed, transfer to a spray bottle. If you have a funnel, use it. I didn't have one, so I had to improvise with a paper one and I made a bit of a mess. Anyway, I have been using this air freshener for a while now and I'm super happy with it. The smell doesn't last as long as the store-bought ones, but I still prefer this homemade version. For more information, feel free to check my article in which I included more tips and details. Take care and until next time!